गुड मॉर्निंग एवरी वन, आई एम वैशाली धनोकर, असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर आईटी डिपार्टमेंट। इन माई लास्ट वीडियो वी लर्न अबाउट इर्गोनॉमिक्स कंसेप्ट। होप यू हैव वॉच्ड माई प्रीवियस वीडियो। नाउ इन दिस वीडियो वी विल लर्न अबाउट इंटरैक्शन स्टाइल्स। दिस इज पार्ट वन। सो लेट्स सी विच टाइप्स ऑफ इंटरैक्शन स्टाइल्स आर इंक्लूडेड इन ह्यूमन कंप्यूटर इंटरैक्शन। नेक्स्ट, सो फॉलोइंग पॉइंट्स आर कवर्ड इन दिस वीडियो, which includes interaction styles, command line interaction, natural language interface, menu based interface, question answers and query dialog interface with examples. Let's see one by one what is meant by interaction styles. Next. So, interaction styles. The definition of interaction style: interaction can be seen as dialogue between user and system simply. Interaction means communication, dialogue between user and the system or human and the system, which is called as interaction. There are total 8 common used interaction style, which included also in your syllabus: command line interface, menu based interface, natural language interface, question answers and query dialog interface, form fields and spreadsheet interface, point and click interface, 3D interface and WIMP interface. These are all the interaction styles. So in this video, we will learn about first four interaction, that is command line, menu based, natural language and question and answers. Next four interaction style we will learn in my next video, that is part two. Clear? So let's see one by one. Next. So first interaction style is command line interaction. It is a first interaction dialogue style which commonly used. By using command line interaction, you have to remember each and every command. No hint is provided in command line to indicate which command is needed. It provides an instruction to computers directly using single characters, whole word, abbreviations, function keys, combination of the above. Let's see one example of command line interaction. Next. Okay, you all are familiar with the command prompt, which is also called as command line interaction, by using command. Now see here, in this command prompt, ls command is used. Ls command is used for show all the folders in your computer. Then cat command for file purpose. Okay, also there is mkdir, make directory command is used. In this way, there are particular command is used. Clear? By using command prompt, you have to access each and every files by using command. Clear? This is the example of command prompt. Next. There are also advantages and disadvantages of command languages. The advantages of command line interface, which is flexible, which appeals to power users, means the technical users only used this command prompt. Normal users or the people who is not in technical background, they don't use this command prompt because it required the proper knowledge of each and every command. It allow users initiative, allow convenient creation of macros and also chip. Macro means functions. It also create different programming in Linux, Red Hat. Then also there are different Fedora operating system. They use all those Linux commands. Okay. Now the disadvantages of command line interface, which has low visibility. It requires substantial training and memorization. You have to memorize or remember each and every command regarding the particular situation, which is not useful for novice users, means it is useful only for technical person. Poor error handling. Okay, there is also errors are generated if you not use proper command. So these are the disadvantages overcome in next interaction style. Clear? Next. Now, the second interaction style is natural language interface. We all are familiar with natural language. Natural language means our own language. It is the most attractive language for communication with the computers, but it difficult to understand by the machine. Natural language is understand by the user, not the machine. Each and every machine understand the binary language. Binary language is always in 010 format. Clear? So natural language interface is familiar to the user. For example, programming languages like C, C++, Java, any query languages, etc. In all the programming language, we used a natural language. For example, English. We used English language in this programming or while implementation. Clear? Again, speech recognition. For speech recognition, we used audio and video calls. Okay? For that purpose, we also used natural language. Then chatbot, Alexa, different types of robotics app also design. Clear? This is called as natural language interface. Next. Now, see the examples of natural language interface. The chat robot. Okay? We have to chat in our own language here. Then audio call and voice call. We use our own language. Now, see this. We have to type A, B, C using keyboard. And this ABC pass to the system. But this English language or natural language does not understand by the computer. So computer take is in binary format like 10110. So keyboard, system are already built in or implemented in that way. Clear? So ABC is a source language or natural language. And 10110, it is the machine language. So source language is converted into the machine language. That's why we use different compiler interpreter for the conversion purpose. Clear? These are the examples of natural language interface. Next. Again, there are some advantages and disadvantages of natural languages. So advantages are natural to specify. No need to learn syntax here. Right? Then list intermediate for novices. It's easy to handle for each and every person. Recently progress and fits in mobile devices. Recently there are various audio systems are available. Clear? So it's easy to handle. But disadvantages are cannot be applied generally it, which is not apply for each and every system or each and every machineries. It requires clarification dialog. While using Google audio, you have to use proper word for that purpose or dictionary word sometime. It may requires more keystrokes unless spoken. Keystrokes means while typing you have to use keyboard. Okay, so when you press the key, there are different keystrokes are generated. It requires more keystrokes because it's your own language. An unpredictable result. You didn't sure about your result by applying audio calls, voice calls, etc. Clear? So these are the some disadvantages. These disadvantages overcome in next interaction style. Clear? Next. The third interaction style is menu style interaction. We all are familiar with this menu. Menu means set of options available to the user which display on screen. It's selected using mouse, typing letter, numbers and also shortcut keys are available. Menu options are meaningful and logically grouped together. It offers only those actions that make sense in current situation. It used based on recognition, not remembering item. Menus are already given in menu bar. You didn't remember anything while using this. Okay? Or sometime each and every menu particular icons are given. You must carefully choose each and every icon. The menus also have different types like pull down menu, pop up menu, cascading menus. Cascading means, for example, there is a file option. In file, there is new option. In new, again there is new option, right? So this is called as cascading, means interrelated, okay? And iconic menus. Sometimes menus are icon is given. Clear? So let's take the example of menu style interaction. Next. These are the some examples of menus. We all are familiar with this. Like there is Notepad, Microsoft Word, PowerPoint, or each and every application, the menus are given. For example, here, the edit. In edit, there are menus like cut, copy, paste, find, next, etc. Means related, similar actions are combined or encapsulated with each other in edit. Clear? Again, there are some advanced search which includes Office Home, then Office, Downloads, etc. So this is called as examples of menu where menus are used, which is easy to identify, logical grouping of each other. Clear? Next. The advantages of menus interaction style, it reduces the learning time because it's directly given. It reduces keystrokes. It structures decision making. Proper structures or proper logical grouping or sequential groupings are there. It easy to support error handling. Okay. But also there are some disadvantages like too many menus for complex tasks. If there are too many menus, so it's very difficult to identify it. So you have to design the system on that manner so users get easy to identify. It can be slow for frequent users. Consumer screen space. Sometimes screen space is consumed. It requires rapid display rate. Clear? So these are the disadvantages which overcome in next interaction style. Clear? Next. The fourth interaction style is question answers and query dialog interface. We all are familiar with this also. Question answer interface includes the interaction via series of questions. It's suitable for novice users but restricted functionality. Often use information system. And the query dialog which mostly used in SQL, that is structured query language. The structured query language is used for to retrieve information from the database. It requires understanding the database structure. We have to perform insert, delete, search, select, this all kind of query on the database. But for query language or for using SQL query, it requires only expertise person or technical person only. Okay, next. These are the examples of question answers and query dialog interface. Like there are multiple choice question answers, online exams. They use this query question answers interaction style. Clear? Again, this is a query dialog interface like in database format. We use query language in relational database management system. Clear? Next. Hope so you understood first four interaction styles. In my next video, we will learn about remaining four interaction styles. Keep practicing.